Great morning, dear students. Welcome to my channel SP Learning. This is special lecture series to prepare the students of economics facing higher secondary board examination. Friends, we will prepare for the examination as well as understand the concept properly. If you like my lecture, the channel like karayche and subscribe pan karayche. Friends, as I have already told, the first chapter of the book totally depends upon the first chapter in 11th standard book. So let us take the brief survey of the basis of this chapter. Science is the systematic body of knowledge. Science is the systematic body of knowledge. It is an intellectual and practical activity through the systematic body. There are two major types of sciences. Natural science, first is natural science and second is social science. Natural science studies natural object like physics, chemistry, biology, botany, zoology, earth science, astronomy, etc. etc. Okay. And social science are behavioral science. They studied human society, social relationship, social structure or social system. Economics, psychology, history, sociology, political science, politics, etc. Economics is the social science. Economics is the social science. Economics as a queen of social science. Friends, do you remember? Aathavte hai? Paul Anthony Samuelson says that. Paul Anthony Samuelson says that economics deals with the economic aspects of human behavior. Economic deals with the economic aspects of human behavior. Human beings satisfy unlimited wants with the limited resources. Okay. Sir Ragnar Fish, the Norwegian economist, divided economics into two major branches, microeconomics and macroeconomics. In this lecture, we will discuss on microeconomics. Okay, microeconomics means sukshma arthashastra. The word micros and macros have their origin in Greek language. Micro means the smallest part or the millennial part. Micro means the smallest part or millennial part. Ekhadya vastucha sarvat lahan sukshmatil sukshma bhag mhanje anu parmanu sarvat lahan lahanat lahan ghatak. Thus, microeconomic studies or deals with the smallest economic units in national economy, like individual household, individual consumer, individual producer, workers, farmers, industry, etc. It concentrate on the price of the particular commodity. It concentrate on the price of a particular commodity or factors. Ekka grahakacha, utpadakacha, kamgaracha, ekka udyogacha yamadhye abhyas kela jato. ओके हे सगळं आठवते ना. लेट अस सी द डेफिनेशन ऑफ मायक्रो इकॉनॉमिक्स. ड्यूरिंग द लास्ट इयर यू हॅव स्टडीड डेफिनेशन बाय केनेथ बोल्डिंग. केनेथ बोल्डिंग डिफाइंड मायक्रो इकॉनॉमिक्स इज द सेम वर्ड. ही सेज दॅट मायक्रो इकॉनॉमिक्स इज द स्टडी ऑफ पर्टिक्युलर फर्म, पर्टिक्युलर हाऊस होल्ड, इंडिव्हिज्युअल प्राइस, वेजेस मीन्स पेमेंट्स, इन्कम, इंडिव्हिज्युअल इंडस्ट्रीज अँड पर्टिक्युलर कमोडिटीज. हावेअर ड्युरिंग दिस इयर टू मेजर डेफिनेशन्स आर ॲडेड इन टू युअर मेमरी पॉट. ओके, मॉरिस डॉफ. फर्स्ट इज मॉरिस डॉफ. मायक्रो इकॉनॉमिक्स इज अ फॅक्ट, अ मायक्रोस्कोपिक स्टडी ऑफ द इकॉनॉमी. मॉरिस डॉफ सेज मायक्रो इकॉनॉमिक्स इन अ फॅक्ट, अ मायक्रोस्कोपिक स्टडी ऑफ द इकॉनॉमी. मॉरिस डॉफ emphasizes the word microscopic study. What is microscope? It is multiplies the images of the smallest object. Okay, next one, Professor A.P. Lerner. A.P. Lerner also repeats the same word microscope. He says microeconomics consists of looking at the economy through a microscopy, as it were to see study how the millennium of sales in the body of economy, the individual or household as consumer and individual or firms as producer play their parts in the working of the whole economic organism. Whole economic body is studied in macroeconomics. Whole economic means total economic body in macroeconomics, whereas different parts, organs, smaller cell and their minor studies of economics activities are studied in microeconomics. Okay, let us discuss the scope of microeconomics. This is the chart that present the exact idea of the scope of microeconomics, MICRO, microeconomics. You have already seen this topic in the previous year. First is theory of product pricing. Second, theory of factor pricing. And third one, theory of economic welfare. First is theory of product pricing. Microeconomics studied the factors responsible for the price of individual commodities, price of individual goods and services. The price of any commodity is determined by the demand for the products in the market. Naturally, the price of the commodity is rise. I am right? बरोबर आहे ना हे? ओके, बाजारात वस्तूला मागणी वाढली की तिची किंमत वाढते. येस, इट इज जनरल ऑब्झर्वेशन इन द मार्केट. हाउएवर, वन मोर फॅक्टर्स डिरेक्टली चेक्स और कंट्रोल द प्राइस, दॅट इज सप्लाय ऑफ द कमोडिटी. वेन द सप्लाय इज इन्क्रीज्ड इन द मार्केट, डिमांड इज डिक्रीज्ड अँड naturally it is has adverse or negative effect on the price. Okay, when supply is decreased, demand is increased and the price of commodities also increased. So microeconomics is cornered related to demand analysis, that is behavior of individual consumer, and also supply analysis, that is behavior of individual producer. Okay, the next one is theory of factor pricing. Dear friends, you have already studied this topic in the previous year. As factors of product means land, labor, capital, entrepreneurs, etc. Atavte? Okay, are unavoidable factors. Which factors? Land, labor, entrepreneurs, capital is totally unavoidable factors in the production system. Every factors claim its reward for its participation of respective roles. Pratyek ghatkasati kai kimmat dyavi lagte. For land occupied by the production system, rent is paid. For labor or workers, wages or payment is paid. Capital is investment in production system. It gets its share in the form of interest. Okay, guntavlelya bhandvalasathi vyaj dyavi lagte, share dyava lagto. And entrepreneurs mhanje udyojak ha kai samaj karya nahi karat, yala profit milto, he gets a profit. Okay, so microeconomics helps to determine the rewards for every factors in form of rent, wages, interest and profit. Third and most important scope of microeconomics is theory of economic welfare. Theory of economic welfare is closely associated with efficiency. Efficiency means karyakshamta. Theory of economic welfare is closely associated with efficiency. It is connected with maximum utilization, maximum satisfaction of the people. Economic welfare, economic efficiency is related with three kind of efficiencies. Which is the three kind of efficiencies? First is efficiency in production. Second is efficiency in consumption. And third is overall economic efficiency. Okay, the first is efficiency in production. It is production of maximum possible goods and services for given resources. It means all available resources are used to produce maximum production. Microeconomics helps to utilize the available resources. Microeconomics, micro, M-I-C-R-O, मायक्रो इकॉनॉमिक्स हेल्प्स टू युटिलाइज द अवेलेबल रिसोर्सेस, उपलब्ध साधन सामग्रीचा आहे त्या साधन सामग्रीचा वापर करून जास्तीत जास्त उत्पादन करणं. ओके, सेकंड इज इफिशियन्सी इन कंझम्पशन. दिस इज रिलेटेड टू द डिस्ट्रीब्युशन ऑफ रिफाइंड और पॉलिश्ड और फाइनल और फाइन प्रोडक्शन टू कंज्यूमर. इफिशियन्सी ऑफ कंझम्पशन लुक्स टुवर्ड्स मॅक्झिमम डिस्ट्रीब्युशन ऑफ प्रोड्युसर गुड्स अँड सर्व्हिसेस अमंग द कंझ्युमर फॉर मॅक्झिमम सॅटिस्फॅक्शन. ओके, निर्माण झालेले उत्पादन जे आहे किंवा उत्पादित झालेले उत्पादन जे आहे ते ग्राहकापर्यंत किती कार्यक्षमतेने पोचते, अन्यथा उत्पादन जर ग्राहकापर्यंत जर नाही पोचले तर त्याचा काही उपयोग आहे. अँड द लास्ट वन इज ओव्हरऑल इकॉनॉमिक इफिशियन्स. ओके, मायक्रो इकॉनॉमिक्स थिंग्स ऑफ नीड ऑफ द मार्केट. इट थिंग्स इन टर्म ऑफ डिझायर ऑर डिमांड ऑफ द कंझ्युमर. इट थिंग्स इन टर्म ऑफ डिझायर ऑर डिमांड ऑफ द कंझ्युमर ऑफ पीपल. इट इज लाईक इफिशियंट प्रोडक्शन अँड इफिशियंट सप्लाय अकॉर्डिंग टू डिमांड ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ द कंझ्युमर. ग्राहकाला काय हवे याचा विचार ओव्हरऑल इकॉनॉमिक इफिशियन्सीमध्ये केला जातो. अगदी सिंपल आहे. ओव्हरऑल इकॉनॉमिक इफिशियन्सीमध्ये कशाचा विचार केला जातो, काय केलं जातं, तर ग्राहकाला काय हवे हे ह्याच्यामध्ये मोस्टली बघितलं जातं. मायक्रो इकॉनॉमिक थिअरी शोज हाऊ इकॉनॉमिक कंडिशन अचीव्ह दिस इफिशियन्सी, अंडर विच कंडिशन दिस इफिशियन्सी आर अचीव्ड. थस मायक्रो इकॉनॉमिक्स इज स्ट्रिक्टली लिमिटेड विथ थिअरी ऑफ प्रोडक्ट प्राइसिंग, थिअरी ऑफ फॅक्टर प्राइसिंग, थिअरी ऑफ इकॉनॉमिक वेलफेअर. मायक्रो इकॉनॉमिक्स डज नॉट स्टडी इन एंटायर इकॉनॉमी, इट्स स्ट्रेंज वीकनेस प्रॉब्लेम्स नॅशनल इन्कम एटसेट्रा. ओके डिअर स्टुडंट्स, आय होप यू विल अंडरस्टँड द कन्सेप्ट प्रॉपरली अँड वी विल मीट अगेन टू यूट्यूब प्लॅटफॉर्म. ओके देन गुड बाय, थँक्यू सो मच.